Hi everyone, this is can number 5. Now I am to show how can you can make a 2.5 inches longer screw, just 1/2 inches, because I need to backside one kind of clamp. Also I cut this clamp from here, same like this piece, make a Y shape, and it's adjustable. You can make a adjust the height how I need to screw, plus you can adjust back forward. This is the car CD player. Actually I was built in my bed, so I need to only 1/2 inches screw, but this screw is 2.5 inches longer, so I'm make a just 1/2 inches. You need rotary cutter. Almost 2 inches. I just cut from 2.5 inches. I can use some place, so I will skip this one all the time, any kind of stuff. Now I have to make it smooth. Now to check is if long enough and is perfect or not. Yes, is perfect, and I don't need to all the way take out, because already I've cut from here and make a Y shape, so I just little bit loose screw and I can just slide in and I can tight. That's it. And you want to adjust back forward, because sometimes I want to connect cell phone charger, or I want to transfer song from my cell phone, or I want to charge a Bluetooth, any kind of device. It has a all of charging system, but problem is when I try to hook up that USB cable, this CD player just moving, going back or other way going. So this is the reason for fix this back clamp and this sliding system. You can screw any place and loose little bit, you can reverse or front, you can adjust the distance. And from phone, this is transfer song from any Bluetooth device to this receiver. Right now I'm playing song. I can make a high volume. I can play, I can turn on off, I can make a volume higher, low. Thank you for watching my video, how can make small screw from big screw, and how can make a wide plumb or adjustable plumb. This is number 5. Bye.